Finally, the turntable have arrived, and we're going to do a little bit of unboxing right now. Both look a little bit bigger than I thought, so we'll see what is inside. Oh, okay, so it's okay. All right, so this is a North Gear with the record washer kit, it's right there. That's interesting. Yeah, I bought these together, so I kind of forgot that this is part of it. So we'll lay down this right here. Here is the Audio Technica, and this is ATLP60X turntable. Oh, can I bring this out with my hand? Yep. Looks like okay. There you go. We'll bring this here. I'll set it up right there. Moment. Look at that. Right. That's on this side. Okay. All right. Looks like this is not put together, which means I may have to put them together myself. Yeah, most of them are not put together, so. All right, then just have to open this here. We have the manual turntable quick start guide. So we have the guide here. Let's try one more. Let's see. For the speaker. table. Right, hold on again. Yeah, this is why I didn't want to bore you guys with this. I tend to fix it first before. Actually show you guys what we have. All it takes to have it fixed. Protected.